when you say design, everybody has a definition which doesn't correspond to yours.
There are many good definitions. One is the synthesis of form and content.
In other words, without content, there's no form. And without form, there's no content. The work of art is realized when form and content are indistinguishable. When form predominates, meaning is blunted. But when content predominates, interest lags. But the genius comes in when both of these things fuse. Without the aesthetic means that it's not done with love, but it's done for some ulterior motive. Because it sells, because it's popular, because it's crazy, you know, all this stuff. Graphic design is one of those phrases that doesn't mean anything, because anything that's graphic is graphic. Painting or dancing, if you see it, writing, if you see it, it's graphic. The genre of art, of graphic design, of painting, is art. That's the genre. It's all art. The vocabulary or the language of art or of aesthetics. Order, variety, contrast, symmetry, tension, balance, scale, texture, space, shape, light, shade, and color. This is the language of form. Don't try to be original, just try to be good. That sounds sort of naive, but it's true. Without aesthetics, you can't find the truth. To do things with quality. I think this is, in a big sense, what aesthetics means. Art is an idea that has found its perfect form. There are too many possibilities. No matter how perfectly you do something, it can still be improved.